Day 2. Six hours later.
Change is not going to come from inside there. We say no more blah blah blah. No more whatever the f- they're doing inside there.
Inside COP, they're just politicians pretending to take our future seriously.
Oil and gas and the oil and gas industry is an enormous advantage.